Oh, I'm supposed to leave. Never mind. Just kidding. That's right, I'm supposed to go to engineering. Engineering deck, okay. I just don't want any of them damn babies.
You've got two problems, and we're working on borrowed time here. First, there's no fuel in the engines. Second, the gravity centrifuge is offline, which means there's a couple of trillion tons of rock pulling us down. I need you to get that centrifuge operational. Refuel the main engine and fire it up so I can stabilize the ship's orbit.
Alright, cool. Thanks, man. It's cool to know that you're gonna scare the shit out of me periodically. Sorry, I don't know French, if that was French. Whatever it was, I don't know its language. Alright, store, machine shop, safe station. What the hell are you? Flame fuel, hell to the yeah, dude. Alright, cool, so we'll leave that near the store. Or near the save. I won't miss that. Oh, I'm hitting F3. Haha, just kidding. Okay, that's full. Hello? Are you dead? Alright, cool. Thanks, man.
Personal log. Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple. It's been 2 days since they pulled that planet open, since Captain died. The panic, the riots, they were nothing compared with what came after. Our friends, our co-workers started coming back, changed, coming back to kill us, drag us away. Rucker disappeared this morning, and I have to assume he's dead. My crew, they're starting to crack. I'm trying to keep an eye on them, but right now I have bigger problems. We're hemorrhaging fuel, and the primary engine is laboring. Danvers and I are going to try to reach the fuel depot to see if we can fix it. Temple out.
Shit. Okay. It's all good. That was one of the scorpion ones. There are so many doors. Centrifuge. Machine shop. Well, let's go to the centrifuge, because that sounds like it's going to suck. No, let's stick here. Small air.
This is Temple. Now the centrifuge is offline. We've got 4 trillion tons of rock hanging off our ass, and without that centrifuge to balance the ship, the gravity tethers will pull us straight down to the colony. I'm heading in there now to see if I can fix it.
Money's always nice. I don't have any nodes, do I? I do not. Decontamination chamber.
Decontamination sequence activated. Please stand by. Decontamination sequence complete. Thank you for your patience.
Okay. Awesome. Warning, obstruction detected. You think? There a bench? Could have sworn there was a bench. Maybe it was in here. Ah, here we go. Okay. Flamethrower. Medium air can. I already have a medium air can. Alright.
Exiting zero gravity. Entering zero gravity.
Ew. Awesome.
Entering zero gravity.
Clutch disengaged. Oh. I'm not there anymore. Really? Nope. Oxygen recharger. It's not what I needed.
Generator module attached. Centrifuge power restored. Thank you.
Activating centrifuge will initiate gravity well.
Centrifuge activated. Re-establishing balance with planetary cargo. Gravity restored. Entering vacuum.
You're doing great, Isaac. Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left.
Oh God! I think I know what to do there.
Centrifuge activated. Re-establishing balance with planetary cargo. Gravity restored. Entering vacuum.
You're doing great, Isaac. Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left.
All right, cool. How much inventory space do I have? I'm pretty full. I'm gonna have to start using my flamethrower here shortly, just to utilize some of the shit. Okay then. I'm assuming if it gets me back to its hole, I'm dead. Which makes sense. Also gross. Isn't there something over here? Hmm. Alright. Store. So that was Centrifuge. Refueling control stations. Authorized personnel only. Okay. What is this? It's got a radioactive symbol on it, and it's locked. It must have the good stuff.